Tonight, as the war in Israel continues to escalate, Islamic and Jewish communities in Duluth are coming together in honor of their shared humanity, despite their differences. Sammy Salina joins us now with that story. Sammy?
Julie, the day of the Hamas attack, the Islamic Center of the Twin Ports reached out to Temple Israel in Duluth. They wanted the Jewish community to know that the Muslim community was there for them. And in the following days, the two proved just that.
In a city known for its bridges,
we had each other's back.
Two faith communities wanted to build their own.
In terms of our very small Muslim and Jewish communities in Duluth.
John Dahl, president of the Islamic Center, and David Steinberg, rabbi for Temple Israel.
Well, we certainly talk about, you know, a lot of the commonalities in our traditions.
Say their communities deal with a lot of similarities, which is why Dahl thought of the Jewish community when he saw this.
I noticed it actually the day after the Hamas attack, and I looked over on a side of the mosque and I noticed that we had some graffiti. I actually thought of the Jewish synagogue in town, wondering if they were experiencing anything like this.
He said he didn't think the vandalism was necessarily targeted, but wanted to check in.
Given the situation in the world, how would they feel about coming over? And we would just spend about 30 minutes together collectively, trying to build some solidarity to paint over this.
So this Sunday, they did just that.
To emphasize that regardless of, the ongoing strife in the Middle East, that Jews per se are not enemies of Muslims per se and vice versa.
Difficult times call for us to come together as opposed to separation from one another.
While they painted over the harm, they shared similar feelings of anxiety, a want for peace, and a connection.
So there's some bridge building that can come forth from this, which was actually a wonderful blessing.
David Steinberg invited the Islamic Center to come to a Shabbat service in December. Meanwhile, there is a police report filed to look into the graffiti. Randy?
All right, very nice. Thanks, Sammy.